Hello everyone, welcome back to Frame Sim World 4. It's Corpse here, and today we are going to make a scenario from the UK route. Actually, it's called, which one was that? East Coast Mainline, yeah, there we go, East Coast Mainline. And yeah, so we're going to make a route out of that. I heard there were new features to, yeah, I heard there were new features to this grading scenario thing. Okay, so, edit name for this scenario. I have no idea what to name the scenario. So let's start off with the time. I wanted to be the point center day, so. So in the morning rush hour. Let's start at 7:50 AM. They were off the rails. I need to enter a name for this scenario. Yes, so yeah, I am on my TV, which is gonna take a while for me to type in. Because I have no idea what to name this. I'm just naming it passenger for now, because it's a passenger, making a passenger service. What's the description? I need a description for this. It's gonna say hi. See what happens. Name is description not allowed. Come on. This is hard. It's 50 a.m. I'm gonna just say going about. Okay, so say today. Oh, oops. You. Yeah, so yeah, we're gonna bring in a 323 service into the East Coast Main Line. I think I could try get one. Try get one into the game. So let's see if I can. How is it allowed? Okay, then first object. How am I? Perfect storm, October. Dynamic weather confirmed. What's gonna name it then? Oh no, I'm just gonna limit because I'm letting it too long. This is. What am I supposed to do? What in the world? I mean, help. Okay, that's it. How on earth am I supposed to make a scenario with that type of name? I mean, that is annoying, you know. Okay, so its name cannot be entered. You can't, you don't have to add, I'm guessing you don't have to add a description to it. Say high speed service. Finally! Hang on a minute. I'm just gonna save it, name it high speed. No, I don't even bother doing the description, so I'm gonna make it to the rush hour day. Yes, 50, edit weather, lightning storm, firm, service name. What do you mean by name? I don't know how to make a scenario. Maze control, yes. Yeah. I don't know if this is gonna be allowed, so. There it is. Yeah, of course. This train. Okay, so, okay, it's gonna say heist. It's gonna say that. Okay, first pass, I'm gonna Dogcaster for one. I know which platform should I go on. What should I go on? I'm gonna go for platform one. Start worker. That's a bit too short, so I'm gonna go for platform four. To Leeds. York. What in the world? And then all those stations, TV scenario, instructions, term. I think there's only a lot, you can only do three services, so. To Longcaster there. Okay, description. Okay, I guess this description is more loud, so I'm gonna. Yeah. Thank you. Okay, I can't, I'm not dropping. Oh no, drop this one. Okay, this took me so long. How long does it take me to make this scenario? 15 minutes, wow. I wanna drive that with the flying Scotsman again. I don't know how to operate this train. No, I guess my train's not a three car. I guess I can't choose it to be a three car. It's annoying. Okay. It's done that automatically. Service starts in 5 minutes. Never actually been to this station before. Hang on a bit. I'm actually taking. So yeah, I've never actually taken a look about the station before. So let's just go around. Wasn't there a door guard of this? Yeah, there is. Oh, look! There are little coffee breaks. Here he is. Here's this guy on his phone. But yeah, I forgot about the umbrella from this. Oh, whoa! I was just hanging on the edge. I want to go up that elevator. district by the Scottish route. Ooh, can I go through here? Oh, I could actually go through here. What's this? Oh, okay. Fill up bottle bottles in this game. What else do I have to put? Oh yeah, I need to do some activities somewhere, like add maps. I don't know. I forgot what to do. What are these things I was supposed to do in the game? You know, I'm just gonna proceed to the train. There we go. They had. Come on, everyone should be boarding now. What on earth can I load passengers? Man, that's far. Oh yeah, I can't speed. Oops. No. There you go. Where's that sand button? Yeah, there. So that should be good now. Now, I really wanted that glossop line, the glossop group back in Trails on World 3. I had the 323 next, the same thing as the Birmingham Cross City. Plus, I wonder what its first DLC, Trails of World 4's first DLCs would be this one. I mean, I'm just excited. I'm feeling something would be Halloween-ish. Feels like I'm not carrying passengers for this today. I have no idea. Just pretend there are passengers on board. Yeah, that can't be up, so. Like its movement, the wire movement, like it was just up and down, up and down. There's a spot. I see one. I saw one, I mean. Oh! Okay then. Well, I guess that's how my scenario went. Plus, I don't even know how to operate these scenarios and train some world for. I mean, I'm very confused right now with the new ones. So new features, they got the new stuff. I don't know. Plus, I didn't really like it. I didn't really like the one I just made. So let's hope in the future I will research some and make a better one, something like that. So yeah, let me. Here's why I'm replaying this, because I'm gonna take a screenshot for a photo. So yeah, anyways, thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to subscribe for more. I will see you in the next video. See you guys. Bye.